Jelly, sit down, please. Nothing's wrong. I just need you to sit down.
No, why?
Leave it alone. You don't need any of that.
Shit. Back here again.
Jelly. Unplug it. Okay. Take it with you. Except that door's not a special door anymore. Can I open these? No, of course not. It's a puzzle piece, though. Puzzle piece, map fragment. I call that a puzzle piece.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
Trying to save us. Really? Because it looks like you're making another monster to me.
I don't have time for this, detective.
Neither do I.
Leslie has been here before. And made it back. He survived being linked to Ruvik. The only patient ever, as far as I know.
Wonderful. What does that have to do with any of this?
He's our way out, detective. Our only way back.
You could just kill Ruvik.
That sound!
No, it's working.
Leslie, are you all right?
It should have. Why didn't it? That's it. That's why.
Doctor, run!
He wants the same thing as us. He wants out!
Keep using this. Just until I get more.
I know you're out there. Listen to me, goddammit.
Now he's missing. That's cause he's dead. fire him.
Breaking a STEM terminal? Never thought he'd go that far.
Wait, STEM?
Oh, he must be close if he's severing ties with the past. All he has left is his connection to the present. The full STEM in the hospital.
Hospital? Beacon Mental Hospital?
That's where he'll be. Waiting for him. If somebody doesn't get there first, there'll be no way out for anyone!
Go down here, okay. Eyelashes are trying to kill me. Jesus. I actually need to make food real fast, so I'll be right back, guys. Play while that's cooking. No, I fucking remember this place. I don't remember if I actually have to kill it. But I remember that I hated this. Sticky. Ah, don't put that on my mic. Hey, baby, I need you to go pick a different spot. I don't remember if I have to kill this. Oh my God, Sebastian. way he can't get in here. Oh, bitch. Bitch. Ah! He can grab me if I'm dumb enough, though. Oh my gosh. Alrighty, I think I have to kill it. Oh God! He got me. Hold on, I gotta go get that food. I have no place to hide now. Ah! Brain juice. This is working. Oh, it was working. I will definitely need more ammo on that gun, but I'm glad I used that gun. I'd rather use that one than waste my other shotgun ammo. One's stronger anyway.
Looks like the asylum's the only building left untouched. How can that be?
Oh, but that's where we're going. Get on it. That's so lame. I wanted to get on the carousel. Hey. How are you? I made your food. It's in the bedroom. Can't get out now. What have I done? Hi. Dude. I like how it's called Black Hair Curse, but it's totally like a grudge thing. Already getting some of this ammo. Perfect, because I fucking went crazy. I guess I'd probably want to save the Magnum. Which means, aka, I'll never fucking use it. Because I never use Magnums in horror games. I always save onto their ammo and never use them for anything. They're so stompy today. These the ones with, oh, there's water monsters. I forgot that this game has water monsters. Water monsters. Thought that was a thing. Oh, dear fucking lord. if I remember right, you have to shoot their bags. And I don't... Not... Bags. Not bags. Yeah. It's right there, baby. It's cold. I don't think that's a thing it has to worry about. Oh, hello. Ellie, get down, baby. Yes, it's right there. I don't need that, okay. I needed bullets for that gun anyway. God, what was that jump? Oh my god, that means move your fucking ass. Silly. Thank you. I was gonna sneak attack that Zombo. Ruined it for me, game.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, this is the water monster shit that reminds me of Amnesia. That was just rude. Let me heal my fucking self.
What?
Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, fuck, what was that? Get up. I hate how he climbs. Like, he walks up there so slow. Like, dude, you are gonna die. Jelly not in the fridge, honey. There's nothing you need. Dinner's already on the table.
I don't want to go back in the water anytime soon.
Another juice? You just had one.
I got it.
Oh my god, there's so many of you.
Oh, I had to kill him.
Some kind of fake? You gotta be kidding. This place is filthy. Is this his doing?
Detective.
Going.
Are you all right?
Yeah.
You didn't realize there would be God.
It's all gone, yes. Be careful, honey. Take it easy. Charlie,
calm down.
You're getting yourself too worked up, baby. Out of the fridge, please. We're not playing in the fridge, honey. Oh, I remember this area. This is the last one. After this, you have to get water. Then I want you only drinking juice tonight. Last juice for the night.
I got owie.
I'm sorry. Oh my lord, I wasn't expecting them. So you either go up there, which is probably where I need to go. Yeah, because that door's not going to open. Hate the music. Can you not be up in my face like that? Now I just have to get more shotgun ammo again. Out of handgun ammo. That's great, that's great, that's great. Love it.
They gotta ran and jump. Oh well. A door. Let me explore this room a little. Just in case there's any ammo. I don't think there is. That would have been too nice of you, game. Save real fast.
What the? Back here again.
I don't know why you act so surprised.
I must be losing it.
Where is the matter?
Here's some ammo. We're gonna stay with this for now.
Kidman?
Oh, big juice. Another big juice.
Let me in! Pick it up. Thank you.
Hitman, hold on!
Help! There's too many of them!
Are they supposed to do that? I'm upset that he won't. I hate that he won't jump over. Jelly, get down, please.
I got a bit.
Jelly, that's enough, honey. Get up! Oh my god, Sebastian, you're fucking... I hate you. Jelly, stop whining. There's two. I don't think I need to hang out. Okay, maybe not right now. Ah, fuck. Oh, we have to get rid of it. Get rid of them. Okay. Oh my god, Jesus, fuck off. Why is there so many of you? Oh, wrong weapon. Maybe I need you to go lay down.
Where is it?
You go get in bed. You don't need Mama to carry you. You got it. Okay. All right. Good, Jumpy. How are you? Can I let you in now? There we go. God. Come on, girl.
If you hadn't come along.
But I did, and I'm amazing. Fantastic's always good. Oh my God, Jesus. Stop moving. I hate that I have to waste this now. Oh no, I don't. Okay. I was gonna be like, if I can't unaim, that's so annoying. That he could shoot me through the fucking thing. That's annoying. I did. I played the second game. I've played this one before too when it first came out, but it's been a while. I have to say it did not port over very good. Don't need fucking matches. Can you give me ammo? Jesus.
I'm so glad you're all right. Ever since the church, I...
You were at the church?
Yeah, Joseph and I. He's in bad shape, or at least he was when I last saw him.
What about the boy from the...
Boy, Jojo.
Leslie.
I found him in a cage. He freaked and ran, though.
Well, you didn't fill her in on everything that happened after you found him in the cage. Okay. As you can see, it's pretty framey, and that's actually just the game. Like, when the camera freaks out, or, like, just shifts. There's just a frame rate drop, and that's just part of the game. Like, it did not translate over to PS4 well at all. Run like crap. Nothing over here. Yeah.
I think
this was also an Xbox game, and I have to say, when I played it on Xbox, it wasn't too bad.
No.
But on PS4, it's definitely not great. Especially compared to playing the second one, which was really good. Like, the second one, graphic-wise and frame rates-wise, were really well done. I'm not used to it dropping like this. I don't play a lot of framey games. So, kind of annoying me. Oh my God, why are you stuck? Stop it. least the cutscenes are fun. That's fun. That's fun.
What is this? Did you shoot me?
You started turning into a monster. You attacked me. I'm sorry, but you're tainted now. You might try to stop me through you.
Wait, what are you talking about? Shit!
Yeah, that's me too. The only part where there was one issue yesterday is where there was a glitch where you couldn't hit the guy you're supposed to kill. Kinda had to cheat to get around it because the game fucked up, so I almost was unable to finish. Luckily I managed to yoink around the barrier.
Leslie, that's good. Just a little more. What is it? Ruvik?
Help, help, help.
Hey! Leslie? I'm getting tired of playing games.
Oh, danger. Don't use fucking firearms. I can use this though, right? As long as I use regular. Let's find out, I guess. But assume I can use crossbow bolts. That doesn't require... anything combustible. Explosive. I don't think that thing can get up here.
Is there a key somewhere?
yeah, that would annoy me. Where is thy key? Assume it's on one of the mannequins, but that does not. Wait. Thought that mannequin was a. Balls suck. Oh. I forgot. No explosives. Let me just light a match. I forgot. Oh gosh. So smart. My god. That's where you put the fucking... Got stuck on something. Thought I had it, and then I forgot. There's a part in one of the Resident Evils where they do that too. They're like, you have to walk with this, not run. And my brain is like, run?
Is there a key somewhere?
Yeah. It was like, you have to walk, and my brain was like, no, I don't. God. Ice is probably the safest bet. Lordy Lou, can you make up a decision where you going? You can't do this any faster. Mm-hmm. Just hold on real fast. Drugs. Guessing this means I can use ammo now? I like the sequel more, just because the controls are better. Like, this story's really good. They're both really good stories, but I think the controls work better in the second one. More refined. There's my boy! There's JoJo! I need me some ammo. Can you discuss that? Okay, that's fine. Because I know there's a boss fight coming up. I need ammo. Think he's got a crush on her. No, Joseph's got a crush on us. Shut up. You don't know what that is. You don't know what you're talking about.
Have you forgotten something?
No, I'm just... Alrighty! Have fun, Jimpy. Key. We've got a key. Got some goop juice. Oh, we got some bullets. It's better than nothing. Magnum. I don't even know if I've been picking up Magnum, honestly.
parts to make bolts. Yeah, because this is safe. Nothing is happening all in your head and not in real life. You'll die, but... I'll be ammo for this. That's fine. I think I'm gonna get past this chapter, and then I might do some Persona. Or if I call it a night, we'll see. We'll see how I feel.
Thank God you're all right. How did you get here?
It wasn't easy. At least I haven't had any more episodes.
I wish I could say the same.
Hey, I think I might have found us some transportation.
This thing gonna run?
Only one way to find out.
Shit!
What are you doing? Answer me.
Poor Joseph, man. I'm gonna use this first because I don't really use this for much.
I don't know how long we'll be safe here.
Probably not very long at all. We should probably go.
What?
Sebastian, they're above us. Watch out, they've got dynamite.
Joseph can handle them for the most part.
They're shooting from above.
You guys got it? I'll stay in cover. I definitely need more ammo, you guys. That had no ammo in it? Are you serious?
Leave these ones to me. That was a close one.
I guess that's some more handgun bullets.
Keep us to the left up here.
Where are we heading, Joseph?
I've got a theory. We seem to be moved around an awful lot. Almost as if by someone's will. So it's nearly impossible to get any sense of the geography around here. But the light, Beacon Mental Hospital, it's always in the distance. This thing you found me hooked up to, I've seen it in more than one place.
Yeah, so have I. It seems like it's the same exact one, but it's hard to be sure.
The thing that I've noticed is that each time I run across one, I seem to be closer to the lighthouse. It could be a coincidence, but like I said, it seems as if there is some intelligence behind it.
So you figure we ought to cut to the chase and just head straight for the hospital?
Exactly.
Nice work, Detective.
The right side looked like it led more directly toward the hospital.
Just get us out of here.
There's an ambulance there. There might be some kind of first aid. I'll go.
No, I'll do it. Don't let any of them on board.
Silly gun with ammo. Jelly, be careful, please. Did he completely leave? Yeah, he's standing right there. There are so many. My goal is to get them when they all turn back around. Then we can go after this guy first. Fucking hell, get away from me.
He fucking keeps dodging. That is so annoying. Hold on 1 second. Oh, just a weather alert. I was like, well, it's my phone beeping. Baby, not right now, baby. Not right now, baby. Give mommy, let mama finish this. Thank you.
not what I wanted. I wanted to grab the mag ammo, but that's fine. Are we at Lara's part again? Not yet, I don't think. We're getting there, though. Hey, you better be watching my back, dude. And don't get hurt by the zombos. Alrighty. Go lay down. I'll be right there. I'll be right back, guys. Alright. Back to this. loops back.
We won't know unless we get down there.
That must be the way they... Hold on. Yeah, you can. Just no going through the fridge right now. You already have your food and drink. Diamond shape?
Yeah, diamond!
Oh.
Diamond!
Yeah. Yes, it is, baby. Reason to go. Bit further in.
Is that acid?
I should have saved. I know where we're at, and I don't like where we're at.
Jesus, what could cause this much damage? Is that a subway sticking out of the ground? Yeah, but look how it's positioned. If we can get over there, we might be able to use it to get across.
Let's just concentrate on getting out of here.
That felt safe.
No, don't risk it.
Hold on. I think I see another way down. I'll meet you on a lower level.
First Kidman, now.
Yay, my favorite. I hate these guys. Didn't know they were my least favorite part of the game. They are. What's to deal with them right now? Oh, you cannot sneak you. Still acid, I need to... Acid. I can't fix it, baby. Out there. Dad, I'm sorry. I can't fix it though. You got it all knotted. can be so painful sometimes, like, ugh. Go get some, baby. Okay, so he's gotta be down here. Fuck. Ow. Oh my God, this is not going great. Okay, let's try that again. Don't like these guys.
Kidman! Are you in there?
Didn't really explore the rest of the floors, but that's okay.
No, no, not that way, no.
Haven't you figured it out yet?
Oh, he loves tormenting others. Has to let them know he has the upper hand.
Lays out the bait, gets his victim all worked up. His unholy traps.
When it was happening to me, I could see what was going on. I could see it, but I couldn't turn back. I had to know. I had to know the truth, and he knew it.
Detective Castellanos.
Lady, level with me. Am I going crazy?
If one wishes to survive, one would do well to consider who they trust.
I think I'm almost at the end of the game. Kind of want to keep going, but if I remember right, the ending drags on. Maybe just the end of this chapter. Joseph! I never found the key. I grabbed any other keys? God, open doors faster. I should have just shot him. Oh my lord. And silly. Or silly.
Joseph?
Well, it'd be nice for the kitty cat. He's allowed to eat. Be nice to him. Annie, leave those alone, please. Joseph went that way. Might be something in this box. Baby, chillax.
Again.
Not right now, baby. Down. Down, please. Definitely don't need more shotgun shells after that. Shotgun ammo now.
I'd better find Kidman.
What about Joseph? We followed him this way.
Leslie can go home, can take the train all the way home.
No, Leslie, not today.
You'll protect me?
Yes, that's my job.
Good, good, good. When I get home, they'll be surprised.
It's not your fault. I'm sorry.
Stop.
You don't understand. You don't know what he'll become.
I do. I've seen it.
You don't understand what Ruvik is after.
So tell me, what is he after?
He's after Leslie.
What, he needs to finish his science project?
Don't patronize me. I have orders. I can't let him have this boy. Leslie is the only one he can...
Damn it! No! Joseph. You've got to be alive.
I can wait. I can do it. Really? I think there's no point to that. Go in here. Fucking Lord. Your neat little jumps. Should have jumped over those, but okay.
You should use your brain gel.
I think that's what I should do, yes. Man. I'm here otherwise. The map's starting to get out.
are gonna leave that there. Pick it up tomorrow and finish it. Alright, guys. Bye.